is in the bottom. So much better.
Should I use a window shopper? Mad at me, I think I know why. Should I use a window shopper? In the jewelry store, looking at shit you can't buy. Should I use a window shopper? In the dealership, trying to get a test drive. Should I use a window shopper? Mad as fuck when you see me ride by.
Summertime, white Porsche Carrera is milky. I'm on the grind, let my paper stack when I'm filthy. Funny how niggas get the screw facing at me. Anyhow, they ain't got the heart to get at me. I get down south side the hood that I come from. So I don't cruise to nobody hood without my gun. They know the kid ain't going for all that bullshit. Try and stick me, I'm a little for full clip. It ain't my fault you done fucked up your re-up. At the dice game, who told you put a G up? Everybody mad when they paper don't stack right. But when I come around, y'all niggas better act right. When we got the tops down, you can hear the system thump. Nigga, when we rollin', rollin', shut your block down. Quick to put a hole in the jump. Nigga, when we rollin', rollin',
rollin'. Should I use a window shopper? Mad at me, I think I know why. Should I use a window shopper? In the jewelry store, looking at shit you can't buy. Should I use a window shopper? In the dealership, tryna get a test drive. Should I use a window shopper? Mad as fuck when you see me ride by.
Niggas love me in LA as soon as I pop in. They come and scoop me up at LAX and I hop in. And when it comes to bad bitches, you know I got them. Some from Long Beach, some from Watts, some from Compton. You know a nigga wanna see how Cali girls freak off. After that 5-hour flight from New York, I start spitting G at a bitch like a pimp, man. Tell her meet me at the Mondrian so we can do our thing. She can bring the lingerie with her, I suppose. So we can go from fully dressed to just having no clothes. So she can run and tell her best friend about my sex game. Yeah, her best friend could potentially be next, man. Listen, man, shit changed. I came up, I'm doing my thing. Homie, I'm holin', holin', holin'. Shit, man, the store on, I'm watching you. For something get stolen, stolen,
should I
stolen.
Should I use a window shopper? Mad at me, I think I know why. Should I use a window shopper? In the jewelry store, looking at shit you can't buy. Should I use a window shopper? In the dealership, trying to get a test drive. Should I use a window shopper? Mad as fuck when you see me ride by.
It's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tox picking it up. Let's go.
We just got together to do this music. The more we became enveloped, we just developed a fellowship. Though there's no pretension, it's friendship. Me nemesis is soon nemesis. Ain't for him, it's just me. And you see the them, it's just images. So the shit is no gimmick. Blood in and blood out. When it's beef, you just gotta know when the blood in and blood out. If there's a problem, we solve it. We don't resolve it. It usually just evolves into one big brawl.
Shoulders and the suckers got the facts, and it's over. shawty said she coming with me tonight. I ain't sell Delaney, I ain't snapping and popping either. I'm bopping my head or I'm just standing there watching. I'm a hustler, a hustle. You can tell that I'm paid and I protect what I got. I'm in the house with my blade, nigga. You thought you gon' get it? Okay, now maybe I'm silly, cause I want you to treat it. Yeah, I be on that shitty. You should see when I'm stuntin', I flash the stones to be button. Push the whips in me rollin', you can tell that I'm hollin'. I'm just doing my thing, you know the units to gang. I got my crime and shady with me, you front, you'll have to get me off your ass. I bit a lawsuit and laugh. It's not a big deal, it's nothing but some game.
Forget Mike, nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time, because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time, before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those motherfuckers he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous, without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20%.